Imagine the thoughts of that man, Brian Kelly, as he led his team to the stadium for the first time, a moment of which he dared not dream while working his way through the coaching ranks.
That's changed the mentality of this football team to feel that we owe Notre Dame instead of Notre Dame owing us as football players.
11 national championships.
Today, we're going to win. Fight.
7 Heisman Trophy winners.
Touchdown, Notre Dame!
But 2 tumultuous decades have brought a new coach to town, charged with restoring the identity of the Fighting Irish.
You build trust today that you can count on me.
we've got to start winning some football games. The team we put on the field is going to turn hope into a real sense of reality.